Tinning a soldering iron means applying a thin layer of solder to the tip. This protects it from oxidizing as well as improving its ability to transfer heat. If you've ever had an iron that would take forever to melt solder, it probably needed to be tinned. Tip Tinner makes this process easy and does an amazing job, but you can also use regular solder. Apply some of it to the tip of the iron and clean off the excess with brass wool. Repeat until nicely coated.